Father Musallam, sending out a message from the broken heart of Gaza to a strangely silent world. From the valley of tears, where Gaza sinks in blood, the blood that has strangled the joy from every heart of a million and a half imprisoned people, where love itself was captured, defenseless in the siege, and love has been choked in every throat. Rain peace upon us. Oh Lord of peace, grant peace to our land. Have mercy, Lord, on all of your people. But don't leave us, Lord, in enmity forever. For the bitter, cruel siege has turned into a hurricane, growing every hour, till it became a war crime, a crime against humanity, for which we all must answer in the court of every human heart and every human conscience, and before the just and holy court of God. Oh Lord of peace, rain peace upon us. Oh Lord of peace, grant peace to our land. Have mercy, Lord, on all of your people. But don't leave us, Lord, in enmity forever. We will not live as slaves, we will be free. No one is free till Gaza is free. We all live in fear, Muslim and Christian, wounded together between slavery and death. There really is no choice, and if death is forced upon us, we'll have courage in our hearts. We will die honest, brave and strong, but we will not live as slaves, we will be free. No one is free till Gaza is free. Though here we weep, no one wipes our tears, yet no one free till Gaza is free. Oh Lord of peace, rain peace upon us. Oh Lord of peace, grant peace to our land. Have mercy, Lord, on all your people. But don't leave us, Lord, in enmity forever. Father Musallam is sending out a message from the broken heart of Gaza to a strangely silent world.